Well, folks, as expected, Alina Haba went to court again for Donald Trump this past Friday in the Eugene Carroll defamation case. And she once again got humiliated by Judge Lewis Kaplan because Alina Haba doesn't understand how the law works. Here's what happened. Alina Haba, in court, moved for an immediate mistrial during her questioning of Eugene Carroll because Eugene Carroll admitted to deleting emails. And Haba immediately was like, oh God, we got her. She's deleting evidence. She moved for an immediate mistrial. Let me read you the exchange that took place in court. Haba asked Carroll, do you keep the supporting emails? Talking about people who support her. Carroll says, yes, I tend to delete questions that I know I won't use, but I have an entire label for supportive messages. Do you control your email? Haba asked. Yes, Carroll responded. So only you deleted them? Yes. Miss Carroll, are you aware it is illegal to delete evidence? Carroll's lawyer jumps up and says, objection. Haba says, I move for a mistrial. Evidence has been deleted. To which Judge Kaplan promptly responded, denied, and the jury will disregard everything Miss Haba just said. Now, you would think that that would be the end of it, right? But no, not for Alina Haba. She has now filed an official motion for a mistrial stating, quote, this is a procedural irregularity that is not only appropriate for the court to grant a mistrial, but it is essential under the circumstances. Plaintiff's failure to preserve this purported evidence in contravention of the federal rules of civil procedure severely prejudices the President Trump's defense, since he has been deprived of critical information relating to critical evidence against which plaintiff has described to the jury. So that actually seems like a big deal, right? Eugene Carroll deleting evidence. It's just one problem with what Haba is trying to do here. This rule she is citing only applies to deleting evidence during discovery. Discovery ended a long time ago. Eugene Carroll deleted the emails after discovery. Donald Trump's team never asked for them. So Eugene Carroll did nothing wrong. She had all the rights and authority to delete her own emails because she had already turned over everything that was relevant to the case. So there's no reason for a mistrial. And that's kind of what the judge was getting at with Alina Haba. Like, hey, if you wanted to do that, you had to do it during discovery, but she didn't delete emails during discovery. So you got no grounds to do any of this. Alina Haba in court on Friday then moved on to whether or not Eugene Carroll had a gun permit, which of course the judge did not allow. But Donald Trump, nevertheless, got on Truth Social and said this. Now that Eugene Carroll has admitted to illegally deleting and destroying mountains of evidence, as well as, it seems, unlawfully owning a gun and buying ammunition, if Judge Lewis Kaplan does the right and patriotic thing, he will immediately dismiss the current election interfering witch hunt trial and reverse the unfair and biased result in the first sham trial, which was forced upon a very popular and successful president of the United States of America, me. The crooked Joe Biden-directed conspiracy of hoaxes and scams is falling apart like a rotten house of cards. Make America great again. Yeah, you see, bud, you know what you just did there? You probably just got yourself sued again. Because you didn't say allegedly. You said Eugene Carroll deleted evidence, which she did not, and you accused her of illegally owning a gun and illegally purchasing ammunition. When you accuse somebody publicly, like Donald Trump did, of committing a crime, and you do not use the word allegedly, you get sued. 100%. You just defamed her again, you dumb SOB. And you did it based on a stupid thing that Alina Haba said in court, and I'm sure she went and told you later. So now Alina Haba's stupidity has opened you up for yet another defamation case. I actually got an email from somebody recently asking once again, why do you always say allegedly when you're talking about these, you know, criminals? Well, that's why. Because if I don't say allegedly when talking about alleged crimes these people have committed, I can and will be sued. Trump didn't do that. If Eugene Carroll's lawyers are paying attention, you may have a third lawsuit on your hands now. One of today's video sponsors is Blue Land. Blue Land is on a mission to eliminate single-use plastic by reinventing cleaning essentials to be better for you and the planet with the same powerful clean that you're used to. The idea is simple. They offer refillable cleaning products with a beautiful cohesive design that looks great on your counter. As we begin this new year, make a resolution to reduce your plastic waste, and Blue Land makes great products that can help you do exactly that. One of my resolutions for this year is to maintain a much cleaner household, and with Blue Land, I can accomplish that while also reducing the amount of harmful plastics that I'm using. An estimated 5 billion plastic hand soap and cleaning bottles are thrown away each year. And if that's not bad enough, most cleaning formulas are 90% water, which is heavy to ship, leading to excessive carbon emissions. Plus, those products are often filled with nasty ingredients like chlorine and ammonia. That's a lose-lose situation for both you and the planet. And did you know that we're eating and drinking roughly a credit card's worth of plastic each week? Yeah, that's right. The products that we're using every day are ultimately contaminating our water supply, generating hundreds of microplastics that we end up ingesting. So Blue Land set out to do something about it. Eliminate the need for single-use plastic in the products we reach for the most. With Blue Land cleaning products, you simply fill your reusable bottles with water, drop in the tablets, and wait for them to dissolve. You'll never have to grab bulky cleaning supplies on your grocery run. And the refills start at just $2.25. You can even set up a subscription or buy in bulk for additional savings. From cleaning sprays to hand soap, toilet bowl cleaner, and laundry tablets, all Blue Land products are made with clean ingredients that you can feel good about. Blue Land is trusted in over 1 million homes, including my own. And right now, Blue Land has a special offer for our audience. You can get 15% off your first order by going to blueland.com/ROF. You won't want to miss this. blueland.com/ROF for 15% off. That's blueland.com/ROF to get 15% off.